haven't taken down the breath that's pushing you away. I was cold like a tidal wave crashing in the night for so long, so long, so long. I would fight like an animal tearing us apart. You would pray in a house of glass waiting out the storm. But you were stronger than I ever knew, so now I'm here to say I'm so wrong, so wrong, so wrong. To take the heat and brave the flames alone. But you were strong enough to make it through. Now I'm here to prove that I'm changed, I'm changed, I'm changed.
Well, you heard it, everybody. Let the mayhem begin. Let's go. Let's do it. And then we'll get into some RP. Where are we? Oh, let's go south. Let's go towards the bunker. To our southeast. Southwest, my bad. Maybe, I bet you I can find some zombies over here at this cargo drop. We'll see. Probably not. Might have all disappeared by then. There. That was strange. The freaking thing disappeared. Thank you. See if we still get guns from these guys. Yeah, boy. Not very good guns with that one, but it's okay. Hey, there we go. Something. Not my more favored ones, but it's close. It's better than this. One. Not a fan of the fire yet. What else we got? Is that it? I killed more. Alright, well, we got a good one. Get to the bunker where we know we're gonna have plenty of zombies. That's what we want. We want the zombies. Keep running. Run. Run. Keep going. Careful with your injuries. Bull crap. Probably. Okay, let's take a painkiller so we don't even notice it. Don't know where this all fighting happened. I mean, I do know this would be a better spot for getting the horde. But we'll get there eventually.
Who knows a one shot? No. Give me a diggum freaking magazine in there. What is up with that one shot? Why? Why? Get up. Don't understand it. C2 bleeding. Oh. This is why I don't like the scar. Okay. Taking that off. I'm getting rid of the scar. Screw this thing. This piece of junk. Ready. Gotta hurry up. Let's go find the not here. We're not looking so hot on the circle. Circle's getting in pretty close. So we're about to pop down. Close. Get rid of those. It's like, oh, of course. What's up, man? This dude's shooting at me. Here I was trying to escape out of a bunker and he shoots me. Rude. Funny is now I'm fine. He had a chance to kill me and he failed. Nope, got no use for that. That's a maybe. I don't like the scar. I wish I did. I don't like it. The scar keeps not loading properly. Where did he go? So I've loaded some more ammo. Where did that little bugger go? Are you on here, dead? Where did he go?
What?
Strange, okay. Interesting when you hear that stuff. Where did that individual go? I'm not sure where the guy went. Looks like it's gonna be at that farmhouse.
From this point on, sudden death rules apply. Your next death will be your last. Congratulations! You are the winner!
Alright, well. That's the way it be sometimes, I guess. Already 21:45. Dude, it's time to go to bed. I ain't got no time to freaking RP tonight. I got to be more disciplined going to bed earlier, guys. So this might be the end. Probably gonna get up here, shoot a few things off, and then I'm done. I don't have time. How's it late? Trying to sell these hard drives. Forever, dude. I quit bleeding. One guy had a big old gun. Yeah. Might have to see if I can be in some RP tomorrow. Cause tonight ain't gonna happen. Definitely gonna see if I can get done with all of my. That's the dude on top of that. Gotta be kidding me. Do you see that bullet curve? The wind is bad. Got it. Kidding me? No hat today. Nope. No hat today. How you doing, Taro? Yeah. How you doing, Taro? Yeah. I have it. Back there. No, I've played on this server many, many, many times. I've streamed on it many times. It's just it's a battle royale server instead of the role playing server. I don't have time to be on the role playing server tonight, so I'm just gonna be on this one. Just waiting to get shot and killed. Put my dude's injured. But let's see if anybody's on. No, nobody's on there. The dude's still on top of the silo? No. So, or else I would be on battle role playing. The original server that I'm on is in the title, Darkwell RP. That's the one I've been on generally. What server do you play on, Taro? Or what type of server? I mean, you may not want to tell me what server, but yeah. What type of server? You're more of a PvP type player. Oh, where this other dude's at? Or dead. I think he's dead. He's the one that shot me. Was it dead? It doesn't even say. Who are you, dude? You play on my server? What server? Freaking Taro. Freaking my server. Community Z. Do I like cats? Yes. I have one. Who are you on Community Z? Okay, nice. Community C. Hardcore player. On Community Z, though? Well, you're not Daniel. Bet your name is not even the same name as you have in game. Completely different name, so I can't even guess who you are. You're like, come on, man. You know who I am. I was like, I'm sure I do if your name was the same name as in game as it is on YouTube. At least my name's the same. You're not Lacey. I know her YouTube channel. I don't think you're Ghost. Or freaking Crosby. Da, hold a show. What about horror show? Wait, so my question is then, are you on Darkwell or Community Z? Because Community Z was mine. And I'm on Darkwell right now. I'm on Darkwell now as my RP server. Well, when are you coming back? I think you would like Darkwell. There's a lot more people. They respect you if you rob people. Respect you. Obviously they don't appreciate being robbed, but they respect the gameplay. I think you'd like this the server. No, just kidding. Rocco, come back, bro. I think you'd like it. They actually have a gang right now that's very active in robbing people. The fishes. Yeah, you know. Well, you know what we're saying, man? With the fishes. Yeah. Yeah, I think you'd like this new RP server, Darkwell. Right now, me and this other guy, Shaggy, and his other buddy, I forgot his name. We're holding out right now in a church, and we might involve ourselves in some dangerous things. Maybe some gas station robberies. You should come join us, man. Come check it out. Yeah, and that's what we're actually planning on doing. Like, we're kind of figuring out where they are operating. It's in the Z3 sector. And we're thinking about going down there and doing a little counterinsurgency, if you know what I mean. A little counter-robbing. Robbing the robbers and, Because we're finding out that only the people who go down there down in Z3 area are the ones getting robbed. So they're like, okay, where did this happen? Oh, Z3. Okay, cool. And someone else go like, I just got robbed. Okay, where at? Z3. Like, why are you y'all still going down to Z3 after you get robbed by the same dudes, same description, wearing all black in a yellow freaking truck? I have not. That would be fun, though. That would be fun. Come on. Have you ever robbed a robber in the middle of robbing? You robbed them both. Crazy. That would be epic. So, in order to do that, what we'll need to do is go down there, wait for someone else to go down there, and then when they're down there and they're getting robbed, we third party the robber and rob them both. That's what you're saying that we need to do. I like this plan. You know what I'm saying? I like this plan. Double dipping on the robbing. I like it. Did you do the robbing of robbing the robber by robbing on a like GTA server? Is that where you robbed the robber? Man. Yeah, I thought I had it. Oh, there it is. Look, I thought for sure I brought some of those. What's up with the hands? What is that? Dead, why don't you understand? I was shooting zombies. I'm killing zombies. Think I'm lying. I'm shooting zombies. What's up, Daniel? How's it going, man? Oh, how's it going? Everything going good? I'm not going to get on tonight, man. My work had me out pretty late, and I really only have time for a little bit. I only have a little bit of time, so I'm just going to be on like a battle royale because I would not get anything done. But it sounds like you've been busy. I went on there. Looks like you've been busy. Just make sure you keep the vehicles healed. Yeah, don't let them deteriorate too much if you use them. Saw them getting used, which is good. Means they're not going to despawn. We got a, yeah, we got to start making our own cabins and stuff, man. We got robbed. Yeah, where? Where did you get robbed? I told you to be careful when you pull up on gas stations, didn't I? I told you. That's where they're gonna rob you, man. Yeah, I know. I saw over there and I saw your battery was dead. I was like, yeah, he probably left his lights on. So, even though you don't have headlights, if you press X, it'll turn your headlights on, and it'll destroy your battery. So, I don't know any other way to make sure it's off other than if you just sit there and see if your battery runs down, then you know your lights are on, and just hit X. If your battery's not running out, then you probably don't have a bond. Just so you know. Well, where? B3? B3. Yeah, they seem to be on the southwest side of the map. So. Glad they didn't take a car. Last time they took someone's car. There we go. I see you. Oh. Sheesh. This took his 9mm pistol. Not a friend of the scar. Okay. We gotta start planning how to counter rob. I was talking with Taro, aka Rocco, on some strategies to like start trying to figure out how to counter raid. Cause we gotta figure that out. Cause it's not just us, these guys are robbing. And I think these are like higher level, more experienced players that are doing this. I believe they're coming on here onto the server and then just, you know, taking advantage of people who are not as well learned in the game. That's what I think. They're just being jack wagons. So I think we gotta take matters into our own hands and correct that behavior. Oh, I'd like it if Rocco would join us. He's a pretty good player. What do you think, Rocco? Taro? Yeah, okay. At least you could do that, I guess. The bitchers said they're like, I can't. I don't have that button. Oh, gosh. Which, if you can't, if you hold tab down, Daniel, you can select it. So, yeah, F4 is to lift up your hands so I can check, right? Obviously. But if you hold tab, I mean, it's a longer way to do it, but if you hold tab, taunts, surrender, you can also do that. So if they ever tell you to put your hands up, be like, hold on 1 minute, I don't have... It's like, hold on. I want to comply, I promise. That would be hilarious, I think. I think that would be funny. I think they'd be like, what? Be like, bro, I don't know what else to do. Hello? Oh, a present. Let's check it out. What do we got? Oh. Part of a loadout for an SVD. Cool. But not the whole thing. Oh, start the dancing DLC? Yeah, dude. I have the dancing DLC and the radio DLC, but that's the only two that I have. Oh, look. I think I'm maxed out on my... What? What happened? I didn't commit suicide. Huh. Not sure. Alright, let's see if I can regain some of my last... See, I knew I was maxed. I had maxed intelligence before. So now I gotta attempt, I guess, a BCU. Let's see if I get it. Failed. Went back to being stupid, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, no worries, man. Like I said, I'm not going to be on later tonight. I'm getting off. Go to bed here in like 2 minutes. Ooh, look, a cargo drop. I guess there's probably zombies. There it is. Then I can go to A2 bunker. Wonder how many kills am I at? Which is great that I'm on the role-playing server I'm on, because they've got a lot of zombies that spawn. Oh, Kaherdin's playing recently. Let me see. 18, 246. Where's the guy? It is. Rocco, where'd you go, bro? Taro. Broski. Yes. Good. Zombies are here. Let's get some real firing in over here. Up at the bunker. What's it at? 18,246. There's a puppet right there. Boom. Betty's in here. It's gotta be. Titanfall 2. I am really thinking about Helldivers 2, man. Let me see if that thing's on sale or if it's gonna go on sale. It might go on Easter sale, who knows? Helldivers. It's on 40? What? Is it 40 before? Why do you keep asking me for my stupid birthday, you piece of garbage? Yeah. Everything's very positive about this. Like, there's been a lot of funny stuff. The Super Citizen Edition bundle for $60. Bundle info. What is that? Let's take a look with me, guys. So, what do we got here? Armor set. Will of the People cape, MP98 night weapon, super citizen status. Okay. Stratagem hero ship game. That's probably him. Steeled Veterans Premium War Bond. No idea what that means. Freedom, peace, democracy. There's been some... this game is really taken off pretty hard. So, some pretty serious players on it. Yeah, that's all I can really say. But it's gotten so funny to where, there's this, I guess, girlfriend of a Helldivers player. And she was telling, or trying to teach, I guess, other girlfriends, significant others, how to properly talk to your significant other who is a soldier in the Helldivers. Whatever. It's so funny. It was good. It was pretty funny. I have to like that. That's pretty good. Warframe Remnant. Suicide Squad. Whoa. Oh, come on, no. I'm not playing stuff like that. So, let's see what's up with Helldivers. That's the edition bundle. But it's all been positive. Supported languages. Full audio is missing some Ruski interface and subtitles. Still got subtitles, I guess. Look at that. It's crazy. It's basically like Starship Troopers. It really is. That's basically what it is. 38 Steam achievements. Good to do where you rain, basically rain fire from above, or yeah. I don't know. I've thought about it because it's one that really doesn't take a whole lot of. It takes grinding to get all the perks and stuff, but it's not like one like a survivor game. I don't know, man. It looks like a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. Just straight up, you can hop on in and join any game. You don't have to, grind it to some spot or anything. You just go. All right, I don't know. Let's go see. Let's go see if he's inside. Now I know. No, I want to go back. So my question is, do I lose intelligence if I ram into the ground? Oh, a Kingdu? Freak a Kingdu. In the asshole.
Fuck you, piece of ass, bitch ass motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
fucking do that. I hate it when people are like, oh, apologize. Dude, don't apologize. You're playing the game. But when you got every single fucking POI... Like, when you have every single freaking POI just being camped by someone who's carrying a 50 BMG, it's not fun anymore. Like, I tried to go there, beat up a zombie or two. I'm surprised I didn't get sniped while at South Quarry. That would have been really the icing on the cake, honestly. But I'm out. Y'all enjoy just camping. I hope you actually can see the grass grow on the freaking, on the game. So, yeah, don't give a shit. Deuces, I'm out.